really where I'm at right now physically, as far as being fit, is all about consistency. It's not just in the gym, it's also in life. I just love the way I feel after I work out. You have those endorphins going, and you know, you just feel a sense of accomplishment, especially when you work out in the morning. For me, to wake up, to own the day with a great workout, you have the rest of the day ahead of you, and you own that. Nobody can take away that workout from you. We can't control a lot of things in our lives. We can't control how we look. If you are not feeling confident from within, there's no way that you can exude that in the ring. If you want to be a diva in the WWE, you have to understand that only a handful of women on the planet can do what we do. You have to be very in tune with your body. It's not good enough to just be a pretty face. You have to feel confident and believe in yourself.